Chief Minister Mukul Sangma has said that the collections of the revenue under the goods and service tax regime in Meghalaya could not be assessed properly due to the incapability of the system being put in place. Sangma, who is heading the Congress-led government, lashed out on the NDA government for not allowing the input tax credit for building infrastructure like hostels in tourism sector, whereas it has been allowed for all other infrastructure. One Ruby Suba, a resident of the Sikkim, was arrested from the Balkun Thapar Forest Division for allegedly smuggling leopard skin from Sikkim to Siliguri. Suba is a resident of the Singtam of the East Sikkim who was arrested from the Shahid Nagar with a 5.5 length leopard skin. The leopard was killed after firing at its head and the skin has been brought from Sikkim towards Siliguri for selling purpose. There were other 4 to 5 people who managed to flee, but their name has been received and keeping a track of their activities to arrest soon, said range officer of the Balakuba Forest. A devastating fire ripped through a residential area at the Zero, leaving at least 5 people dead, including a woman. The fire was brought under control. The cause of the fire is yet to be ascertained. The Meghalaya government on Tuesday decided to file an appeal before the apex court to challenge the ruling of the division bench of the Meghalaya High Court to order a CBI probe on the irregularities in the appointment of the assistant teachers in the government lower primary schools. It may be mentioned that after nearly 10 years, the Meghalaya High Court recently has directed the CBI to take over the criminal case filed against the government officials and the politicians who allegedly tampered the results scores of the candidates in the government teachers' recruitment process in 2009 and 2010. No Rohingya Muslim refugees have entered the state till date, but around 400 people from the conflict-torn Arakan in Myanmar has taken refuge in Mizoram. State Home Minister R. Lal Zirliana had told the assembly. Replying to a volley of questions from the opposition party members during the questions hour, Mr. Lal Zirliana also explained that the ongoing armed encounter between the militant group Arakan Army and the Myanmar Army have resulted in around 400 people fleeing Arakan in the past few months to take shelter in Mizoram, Longkhla district.